This paper coffee cup is your new secret weapon. Here's what happens. A card is selected, it's placed back inside the pack, then you spring the cards against the coffee cup. One card is trapped behind the wrapper. And of course, it's a spectator selection. You can take the card out and they can keep the card as a souvenir. The Java gimmick is not only limited to playing cards. You can use bills, receipts, pictures, or even change the name written on the paper cup. This is your new to-go magic trick. This is called Java. Check it out.
Let me show you a cool trick. Something with a pack of cards, spectator. I want you just to say stop at any moment.
Stop.
Okay. Memorize the card.
Yes.
In fact, I can see the card as well. It doesn't really matter. Great. Okay, four. And I'll take a little corner and you can take that corner. Yep. And you can keep that until the end of the trick is done. Okay, here we take your card, the four clubs. It goes anywhere inside the pack. All right. Okay, now watch this. I'm going to take the cards and take my coffee cup. All right, this is what I'm going to do. Watch, on the count of three. One, two, three. One card is trapped behind the wrapper. Hope you can see that. And it's four clubs. Do you have the corner? Let's see if that matches, and
it's
a 100% match.
Wow.
You can keep that as a souvenir.